Lucy, 33, has become a regular on Good Morning Britain in recent weeks. The brunette bombshell has certainly gone down well with ITV viewers, who are seriously enjoying her bubbly personality each day. And this morning was no different, with her Dolly Parton-style denim dress causing somewhat of a stir on and off the show. Stand-in host Richard Madeley was the first to comment on Lucy's bold style, exclaiming, "We are liking the denim look, Lucy. It's Dolly Parton," she replied. "I think it's timeless. I don't know if I could quite carry it off with a blonde hair, but being a brunette means I can get away with it." Just about later on in the show, she went on to joke about how her dress doesn't quite match the weather today. Lucy laughed about denim's tendency to shrink in the rain, leaving Susanna Redd and Richard with the giggles, but nevertheless, viewers were taken aback
by her look and flocked to Twitter to praise the beauty. One wrote, "Lucy Vera saw me looking superb in her denim outfit. A weather wonder." A second added, "The weather lady on
is gorgeous." A third gushed, "It's time to look at Lucy, with the weather, not the weather with Lucy." Another agreed, commenting, "Oh, Lucy, oops, sorry, maybe not allowed to say that anymore." Richard, 61, took the opportunity to share a story about the time he met Dolly. He joked to the country legend that she has tiny feet. Susanna laughed, "It isn't first thing you would normally notice about the busty performer." Richard continued to explain how she shuffled her chest around and added, "Nothing grows in the shade, honey." Lucy noted Dolly's famous quote, "If you want the rainbow, you've got to put up with the rain," which seemed especially fitting given today's miserable weather forecast. Elsewhere on Good Morning Britain, Susanna Reid exposed Richard's explicit novel details. He begged her not to read out sections from his book, citing them as too violent for breakfast television. Good Morning Britain airs weekdays on ITV from 6 a.m.